हेलो फ्रेंड्स, दिस इज प्रोफेसर दत्तू पटेल फ्रॉम एलजे इंस्टीट्यूट ऑफ इंजीनियरिंग एंड टेक्नोलॉजी। लास्ट लेक्चर वी लर्न अबाउट आर्क लेंथ एंड टुडेस सेशन वी लर्न अबाउट लाइन इंटीग्रल एंड वर्क डन। लेट एफ आर ऑफ आर बी अ वेक्टर फील्ड डिफाइंड एट एवरी पॉइंट ऑफ कर्व सी। इफ आर बार इज अ पोजिशन वेक्टर, then the line integral of f bar of r over the curve c is defined as integral c f bar dr, that is the line integral f bar, that is our vector, means f bar equal to f1 I plus f2 j plus f3 k. here f1, f2, f3, that is the in terms of x, y and z, and r, that is our position vector, that is xi plus yj plus zk. Now derivative of this, matlab dr of, then dx dyj and dzk, substitutes the values of dr and f bar in this equation, then we get f1i plus f2j plus f3k into dxi plus dyj plus dzk, then dot product of this means I into I 1, j into j 1, k into k 1, I into j 0, j into I 0, remaining all are 0, only I dot I, j dot j and k dot k 1, remaining all combination ij, ik, ji, jk all are 0, then we get integral of f1 dx plus integral of f2 dy plus integral of f3 dz. That is the symbol of integral c, that is c indicated by curve. If curve save as suppose parabola, ellipse, straight line, hyperbola, whatever. But if curve is closed, then symbol of closed curve is indicated by integral of c. Yes. If curve is closed, like a circle, then initial point and final points are same. For example, circle. Next one is work done. If vector field F1 is a force acting on a particle moving along the arc AB of the curve C, then the line integral, integral C F bar dr, represents the work done in the displacing a particle from the point A to B. That is the application of line integral. Let us easily understand with one example to better understanding. Example is f bar equal to 3xyi minus y square j. Evaluate the integral c f bar dr, as well as we can write here work done, where c is the arc of parabola y equal to 2x square from 0, 0 to 1, 2. Then here, first draw the diagram. Parabola center, which is here x axis, here y axis, points which is 0, 0 to 1, 2, that curve. We find line integral from 0, 0 to 1, 2. Here, first fall r bar. R bar, that is our position vector. Here वेरिएबल ओनली एक्स एंड वाई मतलब 2D देन एक्स आई प्लस वाई जे देन डी आर वाई इक्वल टू डी एक्स आई प्लस डी वाई जे देन इंटीग्रल सी एंड वाई इक्वल टू 2x square देन dy इक्वल टू वी कैन राइट 2 4x dx देन वी रिक्वायर्ड f बार इंटू dr then substitutes the values of f bar that is 3xy I cap minus y square j cap into dr that is dxi plus dyz then multiplication I dot I 1 then we get 3xy dx minus y square dy that is our f bar into dr means f bar dr that is in terms of x and y but we convert into single variable then we suppose we assume x equal to t otherwise we convert this equation in form of x as well as y whatever you want convert into x form as well as convert into y form this equation we convert only single in terms of single variable here substitutes the values of y equal to 2x square and dy equal to 4x dx in this equation then convert f bar dr in terms of single variable which is x then substitutes this value and 3x as it is y equal to 2x square dx as it is y square equal to then 4x raised to 4 and dy equal to 4x dx dx which is common reduces 6x cube 4 into 4 16x raised to 5 dx that is our f bar into dr then we find line integral c f bar dr equal to integral f bar dr which is 6x cube minus 16x raised to 5 dx here we put the limit of integration our equation which is in form of x then we consider a limit as a x form then first value indicated by x second value indicated by y first value x second value y then x which is varies from 0 to 1 x is varies from 0 to 1 then substitutes the limit is 0 to 1 now integral this term then 6 x raised to 4 by 4 minus 16 x raised to 6 by 6 0 to 1 upper limit minus lower limit first 2 2s are 3 2s are 3 8 then upper limit minus lower limit then we get 3 by 2 minus 8 by 3 minus lower limit which is 0 then taking LCM 3 3s are 9 minus 8 2s are 16 by 6 then we get minus 7 by 6 next example Next example, if f bar equal to x square y I cap plus 2yz j cap plus 3z square x k cap find integral c f bar dr f
from points between the points 0 0 0 to 1 2 3
along the straight line. Along the straight line joining the A to B. Here this point which is indicated by A and this point which is indicated by B. Points which is 0, 0, 0 to 1, 2, 3. Here example has a X, Y and Z, three variable means 3D sum. So first of all, we require only f bar and points. Find the integral f 0, 0 to 1, 2, 3. Then 0, 0, 0, 1, 2, 3. This value indicated by x1, y1, z1. This is x2, y2 and z2. Then first line passing through the A to B point. Then equation of line connecting the line which is x minus x1. Here x2 minus x1, y minus y1, y2 minus y1, z minus z1 upon z2 minus z1 equal to t. Substitute the value. X minus x1 which is 0, x2 which is 1 minus 0, y minus y1 which is 0, y2 which is 2 minus 0, z minus z1 0, z2 which is 3, then 3 minus 0 equal to t. Then we get x by 1 equal to t, y by 2 equal to t, and z by 3 equal to t. Then x equal to t, y equal to 2t, and z equal to 3t. Then derivative of this term, which is dx equal to dt, dy equal to twice dt, and dz equal to thrice dt. We required this value. Now we have f bar equal to this. Then our equation first simplified f bar into dr means f bar equal to here r is a position vector. So first r bar equal to xi plus yj plus zk, then dr bar equal to dxi plus dyj plus dzk, then f bar into dr, then substitutes the values of f bar, that is x square y I cap plus 2yj plus 3z square x into dxi plus dyj plus dzk. Then we get x square y dx plus 2yz dy plus 3z square x dz. Now convert this equation in a single variable t. Then substitute the x equal to t, y equal to 2t, z equal to 3t. And dx equal to dt, dy equal to 2dt, and dz equal to 3dt in this equation, and convert in terms of t. Then we get f bar into dr equal to x square, then t square into 2t. Then we get 2t cube. Dx equal to dt plus 2. Y equal to 2t and z equal to 3t and dz equal to dy equal to twice dt plus 3 as it is z square means into 9t square into x means t and dz means thrice dt. Here x square means t square and y means 2t means 2t, okay, and dx equal to dt. Then we get 2t dt which is common टू टू जा फोर, फोर टू जा एट, एट थ्री जा 24, टी इंटू टी टी स्क्वायर प्लस हियर 81 टी रेस टू 3 dt which is common, then 81 plus this, then 83 t cube plus 24 t square dt, that is our f bar dr. Then we find integral c f bar dr, which is also work done. Maybe in example we can find work done, that is also integral c f bar dr. Then work done as well as same, then substitute this value 83 t cube plus 24 t square dt. But here we require finding the limit of t. Then to find the limit of t means first point A is 0, 0, 0. That is value of x, y and z. X, y, z substitutes in this equation. Then x equal to 0. Then we get t equal to x equal to 0, y equal to 0, z equal to 0. Then we get t equal to 0. And another point b equal to 1, 2, 3. That is value of x, y, and z. Then x put here, x equal to 1, then we get t equal to 1. Here y equal to 2, then we get 2 equal to 2t. 2 equal to 2t, 2, 2 cancel, then we get t equal to 1. Same as here z equal to 3, then 3 equal to 3t, 3, 3 cancel, then we get t equal to 1, means our limit which is 0 to 1. Substitutes the value of x, y, z in this equation, then we get limit t equal to 1, means range of t which is 0 to 1. Then substitutes the limit here, 0 to 1. Now 83 t raised to 4 by 4 plus 24 t cube by 3, limit which is 0 to 1. Then here 83 by 4 plus 24 by 3 minus 0, 3, then 8, then 83 plus 32 divided by 4, 3 plus 2, then 5, then 115 divided by 4. That is the work done, as well as line integral C f bar dr. Next counter example is next example is find integral C f bar dr, where f bar equal to y I cap minus x j cap upon x square plus y square. And C is the circle x square plus y square equal to 1 transverse to counterclockwise. In this example, first, x square plus y square equal to 1, that is the equation of circle. Then parametric equation of x equal to a cos t and y equal to a sin t. Then here radius is 1, then we get x equal to cos t and y equal to sin t. That is the parametric equation of the circle. we given x square plus y square equal to 1 already. Then first r bar equal to xi plus yj here in terms of 2D, then v does not required in z direction. Here cos ti plus sin tj. Then dr equal to derivative of cos which is minus sin t dt, here cos t dt j cap. Then f bar x plus y square equal to 1, then substitute this value, then f bar becomes only yi minus xj, then substitutes values of x and y, x that is y that is sin t and x that is minus cos t. Okay. Now we require f bar into dr, then substitutes values of f bar, that is sin t I cap minus cos t j cap, and dr that is minus sin t dt which is common, plus here plus cos t dt, then multiply this term, then minus sin square t dt minus cos square t dt which is minus common, then sin square t plus cos square t dt, then sin square plus cos square that is 1, then we get minus dt. Then integral c f bar dr equal to integral c minus dt, here that is a circle and which is counterclockwise direction, then circle has a counterclockwise direction means anticlockwise direction, then circle which is center 0 0, then here 0 again 2 pi 0 pi by 2 pi minus pi by 2 as well as 3 pi by 2 again 2 pi, then here we require limit which is 0 to 2 pi, the integral of minus common 0 to 2 pi into 1, then minus t 0 to 2 pi, then upper limit minus lower limit, then answer which is minus 2 pi. Next counter example is find the work done. Here example we say that only work done means work done as well as integral f bar dr, that is the application of line integral, work done as well as integral f bar dr by the f bar equal to x square minus y square plus xi minus 2xy plus y j in the xy plane from 0 0 to 1 1 along the parabola y square equal to x. Next counter example is find the work done. F bar equal to 3x minus 2y I plus y plus 2z j minus x square k from points at 0 0 to 1 1 1, here x equal to t
y equal to t square and z equal to I think t cube, which is given. This fourth example as a homework, try yourself. First has answer which is minus 2 by 3 and second one has answer which is 23 by 15. This fourth example, find the work done. Try yourself as a tutorial. If you have any doubts regarding this topic, then feel free contact me. Thank you so much for listening this video.